Our shop's really great because we have a lot of new equipment. We have a lot of brand new Lincoln electric equipment, MIG, TIG, stick welders. We have Miller electric welders too. And we have pretty much every single process you can think of.
You get really good equipment. It's top notch. You know, it's definitely something you'd see out in the field. The fact that they have this beautiful new facility really helps. When you have better equipment, it just makes it that much easier to learn.
We have a machine for everybody here who's in the class. Everything's what's up to date and current in the industry.
What I really like about this program is that it's really independent and that there's just a lot of shop time to work on developing your skills.
He lectures and we discuss what we're going to do for that day and the processes. And then we come out here, he usually gives a small demo. And once that we've demonstrated to him that we can do it, we get to come in here and actually do it ourselves.
The thing I like most about helping the students in the booths, I get to go in there and show the students exactly how they need to do it. Body positioning, timing, travel speed, there's a lot of different parameters involved. So it feels good when I go in there and show them exactly how I was taught to do it and then watch them apply it and turn out a quality weld.
I just remember like from last week we had these projects. I was getting all frustrated and my TA came in and showed me this new little technique and I literally screamed out loud when I saw the weld bead afterward. And I didn't even get the project done that day, but you know, I really learned something and that's what I'm here for.
My main goal is to get a degree in construction management, but you know, I saw the welding classes and I figured that'd be a really good, useful skill to add on to that degree.
The main instructor is a certified welding inspector, so you can get your AWS certs right from this program and they're for free. All you have to pay for are your materials.
It's about certification here, to get you certified by the American Welding Society, and that's the one that really gets some jobs, it's an industry certification. We have students in place now with different manufacturers, locally Siemens, we have students working there. GNB Production is another big company.
I would definitely recommend students to come to Cosumnes River College because it definitely prepares you for employment in the future or whatever you want to do with it. Just to learn the skills. There's people from all walks of life here.
I would definitely recommend taking welding at CRC. It's definitely worth it.